Yes.
Of 3-year-old Kalia. Deshaun, you are not. In the case of 7-month-old Liam, Taz, you are the father. In the case of 3-year-old Nakia, Raekwon, you are not. In the case of 23-year-old Marquisha, Shabazz, you are the father.
Take 7 steps back. It's not a game.
In the case of 2-year-old Amina, AJ, you are the father. In the case of 1-year-old Kalia, Marcus, you are not.
Oh my God!
In the case of 4-year-old Zila Juarez, you are the father. In the case of 2-year-old Trinity Ash, you are the father. Stacking my guap, waiting to pop, loving the spice, learn to watch, learn to watch, learn to watch. In the case of 1-year-old Yamir, Aaron, you are not the father.
What about Tim?
And in the case of 1-year-old Yamir Marquise, you are not
the 1-2. Who the fuck is you, bitch? 3-4. Come and get your hoe, bitch. 5-6. Suck a nigga dick, bitch.
Oh my God.
In the case of 8-month-old Samaj Dieras, you are the father. In the case of 1-year-old Shedalia, Terrence, you are not.
I can't do that. Man, what the? Come on, man. Stop playing with me, man. You can't be serious, man. I knew this, but I know it. I already know.
In the case of 7-month-old Zaire Cavell, you are the father.
Really, nigga?
When it comes to 10-month-old Mackenzie Ali, you are not. In the case of 1-year-old Prince Amari, you are not. When it comes to 1-year-old Anaya Brandon, you are the father. I put your mama right on that beat. In the case of 3-year-old Anila D'Angelos, you are the father. In the case of 23-month-old sire, Terrell, you are not.
Oh, my God.
In the case of 1-year-old Keona, Kenneth, you are the father. When it comes to 5-month-old Troy Jr., Trey, you are the father. Backstage in seclusion is her husband, Joseph. In seclusion. You see, due to stress early in their marriage, Felicia and Joseph briefly split up. And one night, Felicia met up with an ex-boyfriend named Justin for a friendly drink, and then woke up in his bed 12 hours later. And then, soon after that, Felicia would learn two shocking facts. First, she was pregnant with her now 16-month-old daughter, Macy. And secondly, that guy, Justin, was actually her husband, Joseph's brother.
Remember that break back in January? Went to the bar, met up with Justin, saw him there. We ended up drinking a little too much, and we ended up having sex that night.
That's messed up. I know we were...
We thought we were done, though.
But you still cheated on me, no matter what.
We were still...
You still did that. We were still together, technically. You're still my fiance.
Let me ask you this, Joseph. If Macy is not yours, what's gonna happen?
Honestly, right now, I don't know, sir.
Macy's my daughter!
Where is he at? Hold up! Macy's your daughter? You didn't even be there for the one you know it's your son!
Yeah, but at least I'm here now.
No, that don't make a difference. You're too worried about tapping the than getting taken care of your kids.
I love them kids with all my heart, just as much as I love you.
Didn't you come here to ask Felicia something today?
I did come here for that.
What did you want to ask her? I think we ought to settle the big question first. Justin, have a seat. In the case of 2.5-year-old Thomas, Justin, you are the father. Yeah. In the case of 16-month-old Macy, Joseph, you are not. In the case of 16-month-old Macy, Justin, you are the father.
Double kill.
And I want you to know that.